The Story Behind a Pendant. Chapter 1. With great excitement and joy, she opened the email. It was the allotment email from the university where she applied for medicine. She got admission to one of the prominent medical universities in New York. She jumped up and down with joy and hugged her parents. Archana Krishnan, daughter of Krishnan, one of the prominent students in her school, was a wonderfully skilled, talented, and beautiful girl. Her mother Tulasi was very loving and caring. Krishnan was one of the prominent Ayurvedic medical practitioners in their city. He was well known for his Siddha Vaidya. People from far and near come seeking treatment from him for various health issues. Though her father was a well-known Ayurvedic doctor, she dreamed of studying allopathy. Krishnan always encouraged her to pursue her dreams, despite his preference for Ayurveda. Archana told her parents, "Mom, Dad, I got admission to medicine at the New York University of Medicine." Although her mother was reluctant to part with her, they were happy about her achievements. The night before her flight to New York, Krishnan gave her a pendant as a gift and asked her to open it. It was a simple gold locket with a picture of a pretty lady inside it. The lady had fair skin, blonde hair, and blue eyes. She looked like her except for her black hair. He told her the story of how he had got her when she was 2 years old. Krishnan said, "One day in 2006, I went to the nearby forest looking for some medicinal herbs. When I reached the forest, I saw people rushing to and fro. There was an outbreak of wildfire in the forest. Out of fear, I too rushed towards a safe place. At that moment, I heard the cry of a baby in the bushes on my way. I picked up the baby and rushed to a safe place." After a pause, he continued, "Many people died in the fire. I couldn't find the baby's parents, so I took her home. We were so excited about the baby and we decided to raise the baby as our daughter. We left the village that night and came to the city, so everybody thought that you are our biological daughter." Archana showed great interest in medicine that Krishnan taught her everything he knew about herbs, their uses, and effects on human body. Ayurvedic medicine is the ancient system of healing using herbs, oils, and natural remedies. She had learned skillfully and helped her father at his work. They loved her dearly and gave her a happy life. Archana was reluctant to believe his words. She could not believe everything around her was not her own. Her parents loved her dearly. She loved them dearly too. Is it all fake? She felt heartbroken. Krishnan told her all this with tears in his eyes and begged her for forgiveness for keeping the secret for so long. It was his farewell gift, hoping it would help her find her identity and heritage. Archana hugged him and assured him that she loved them more than anything in the world. She thanked him for saving her and giving her a wonderful family. She also promised to keep in touch and visit him whenever she could. Deep inside, she felt confused and conflicted. She felt blessed to have Krishnan and Tulasi as her parents. She did not know what it would be like with her real parents whom she had never met or remembered. Archana did not know if her real parents were still alive or looking for her. She did not know if they would ever recognize her or accept her if they saw her again. She did not know if she would meet them or not. She felt curious and adventurous as she wanted to see the world beyond India, where she had spent most of her life. She wanted to learn more about the modern system of medicine that used drugs and surgery. She wanted to prove herself as a capable and skilled student who could excel in the medical field. She put the pendant in the chain around her neck, hoping that someday she would find her biological parents. She watched the clock and found that it was time to leave. She grabbed her suitcase and backpack and headed towards her parents, who were waiting for her in the living. She hugged both. Krishnan dropped her to the airport. She was reluctant to part with them. Still, was excited to start her medical studies at one of the best universities in the world. With mixed feelings, she boarded the flight. Chapter 2. As the familiar sights faded away, she felt both nostalgia and anxiety. She had a spark of excitement as she was going to a big city and starting a new phase of her life. She touched the pendant with her fingers, felt its warmth, and wondered if it would lead her to any clues. She felt both excitement and nervousness as the plane landed at the New York airport. She had never been to such a huge and busy place before. Following the queue, she reached the immigration counter and got stamped her documents, and from the baggage claim she collected her baggage. She hired a taxi and showed the driver the address of her dormitory. She was quite amazed at the sight of the tall and magnificent buildings and the busy streets. She arrived at the college dormitory and got assigned a room with another student who was not there. She looked around the room. There were two beds, two desks and chairs, a closet and a flower pot near the window. One of the desks was neatly arranged with a few books, a pen holder with a pen, ruler and pencils. She felt homesick as she thought of her parents, who raised her with love and care. She touched the pendant on her neck and thought about how it would be with her real parents if she met them one day. She took a shower and left for the campus, hoping that her roommate would be friendly, and with a bit of anxiety on how it would be in the new atmosphere. Archana Krishnan adapted to the situation rather quickly. Her radiant smile and warmth charmed everyone she met and gained her a lot of friends from different cultures and backgrounds. She became quite a popular student on campus. She was one of the brightest students in the class that she gained the attention of the professors too. She got elected as an executive member of the Student Medical Club, which used to organize workshops and events to promote health awareness among students and the community. Learning allopathy fascinated her. The effective use of the modern system of medicine that used drugs and surgery was found complex and risky at times. She realized that Ayurveda had its strength and benefits such as prevention and harmony. She was aware of her looks and dressed well, but was not obsessed with her appearance. She valued her inner beauty more. She was flattered when her friend suggested her name for the beauty contest that was held at the university every year. She touched the pendant and thought it might provide her a chance to find her parents. She thought about what it would be like if her real parents see her on the screen, if they would recognize her or not. She looked at the pretty lady on the pendant who somehow resembled her. She agreed to join the contest and prepared for it with her friends. They chose her outfits, accessories, and makeup, helped her practice her speech, walk, and pose. She prepared well for the beauty contest by reading articles and books about fashion and beauty standards in different parts of the world. She read about the diversity in beauty in different skin tones, hair types, and eye colors. She learned about the importance of beauty and how it influences society and media. She realized that beauty is not only physical but emphasizes the expressional and emotional attributions. She embraced her beauty, identity, and story as well as others. She got ready for the contest. Thank you.